Jesse is a friend. Yeah, I know he's been a good friend of mine. But lately something's changed, it ain't hard to define. Jesse's got himself a girl and I wanna make her mine. And she's watching him with those eyes. And she's loving him with that body, I just know it. And he's holding her in his arms late, late at night. You know I wish that I had Jesse's girl. I wish I had Jessie's girl. Why can't I find a woman like that? I play along with the charade. There doesn't seem to be a reason to change. You know I feel so dirty when they start talking cute. I wanna tell her that I love her, but the point is probably moot. Cause she's watching it with those eyes. And she's loving him with that body, I just know it. And he's holding her in his arms late, late at night. You know I wish that I had Jessie's girl. I wish that I had Jessie's girl. Why can't I find a woman like that? Jessie's girl. I wish that I had Jessie's girl. Why can't I find a woman? Why can't I find a woman like that? And I'm looking at the mirror all the time, wondering what you don't see in me. I've been 40, I've been going with the line. Ain't that supposed to be the way love's supposed to be?
And so what inspired this new episode, new segment, okay? Ayan, so last April 1, which is supposedly to be a Maundy Thursday, whoa, I received a notification na biglang binubuhay ulit yung napakatagal na, as in 2009, what year it is now, diba, na puppy love namin. Of very well right now actually okay naman. He's been a good friend, but you know some people just like to stir up your life like that, diba, without your permission. So you know I dealt with it in the real life situation. But wait lang, sabi ko, I have a great creative idea. And of course, I want to deal with this also creatively. I am for my inner child. So here we go, it's homejamz. And today's theme is actually about college flame. Ayan, guys. So sino ba yung mga naging boys ko? Kailangan gusto yung maging boys, diba? Ayan. Yung mga tinutukso-tukso sa akin kasi ang dami ko love team ng college. Marami ko love team, wala akong boyfriend. Kasi ang totoo niyan, I was really serious with my studies. Ayan. So, yun. Gumagawa-gawa nila sila ng mga teleserye in their heads. As if pa mga director sila or something. Anyway, ayan. So, the first song was Jessie's Girl. Jessie's Girl, ayan, ay hindi na ako nagpalit ng girl guy or something. Like, I just went on with the song right away. Because anyway, it's, ano, it's a song by a guy naman. So, I went on with it na lang. But, Jessie's Girl is actually about, yun nga, what sparked this idea na parang supposedly dapat hanggang ngayon hindi pa rin ako maka-move on from that guy na alot na nandun sa video na kung saan pinakonfess ako pero hindi ko naman siya naging boyfriend at all. Ayan. Yeah, but actually, kung sino man yung naging girlfriend niya during that time, that college year, those college years, hindi rin sila nagkatuluyan. Okay? So, ano, her name rhymes with crab. As in crab mentality. Alright, friends. So, the next song, although she, of course, she's definitely not a guy, pero I know, she's kind of behind this. Kasi parang, alam mo, jowa na siya right now. But I don't think that she really likes the guy. Because, in fact, kasi talaga naman, mas pogi pa din yung dati. Kesa yung ngayon. Pogi na, tapos ko naman, kasi taba yung pala yung boy mo. Oh my gosh. Well, whatever. So anyway, ayun guys, so this next song is for that girl's name who rhymes with crab. Okay, this is for you. You know, if I hear anything again, diba, there's nothing holding me back on spilling the tea between you and Jessie's Girl.
I wanna follow where she goes. I think about it when she moves it. I wanna let her take control. Cause every time that she gets close here, she pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. And maybe I should stop and start confessing. Confessing, yeah. Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. There's nothing holding me back. She says that she's never afraid. She's picture everybody naked. She really doesn't like to wait. Not really into hesitation. Pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. Oh, and maybe I should stop and start confessing. Confessing, yeah. Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. Was our minds and we took it way too far. I know we'd be alright. I know we will be alright if we were sad and we just turn
world in the dark. I know we'll be alright, I know we will be alright. Cause if we lost our minds and took it way too far, I know we'll be alright, I know we will be alright. If we side by side and we stumble in the dark, I know we'll be alright, we will be alright. Oh, I can shake it, I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions, baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation, manipulate my decisions, baby, there's nothing holding me back. Oh, hey, there's nothing holding me back. Oh, baby, there's nothing holding me back.
All right, so from one atribida to the other. Ayan. Para din ito sa girl. Sa best friend niya that I remember asking me blatantly, may mark ka na pala eh. Bakit kailangan may Jessie's girl ka pa? Ayan. O, tingnan nyo guys. Nilalagyan ko pa siya ng code name, ha? Kasi sa ano, okay naman kami nung ano, hindi ko nilalantad. O, bride item yan. Okay, folks. So, itong atribida na to, ha? Naging lawyer-lawyer din ito. At number one daw siya dun sa time na nag-take up siya ng bar and then nandun siya sa pow. Ayan. Attorney, hello, hindi mo ko tinulungan when I most needed it. Yeah, that was way back 2017. So, anyway, folks. Ayan nga, you know what guys, alam nyo nung tumanda na tayo at lahat. I mean, college was different and now, you know, years passed by and then somehow we got connected when there were reunions, tapos syempre, somehow, you know, we're kind of friends in Facebook before I blocked you all or most of you. So, parang, ganito ba yung tingin nyo sa akin, guys? Diba? Ayan. Oh, and let me just add up that there's also this guy, no? His name rhymes with Quirk. Diba? No, offered me actually that sabi niya sa akin, you know what, Michelle? Magpakasadalan tayo, pero magkaiba tayo ng kwarto kahit kaya hindi kita gagalawin. Kailangan ko ng pera mo. Something like that. Ayan. And actually, I remember last year, nung they have this parang chat box that I was included in that. Wala pang ano nun eh, pandemic. Tapos parang supposedly we're going to celebrate Christmas, something like that. Siyempre ayoko. And then I confronted him. Tapos ano, yung pag-confront niya sa akin, nilagay sa chat box. So instead na kami ng dalawa supposed to nag-uusap. Well, nung hinaras mo ako, Quirk, tayo ng dalawa, tapos ngayon na kinukonfronta kita after several years, ilalantad mo sa lahat, ba? Diba? So what, is shame on me? But you know what, guys, attorney and Quirk, whatever you did, you never ever dragged me down.
Got a fire for a heart, I'm not scared of the dark. You never seen it look so easy. I got a river for a soul, and baby you're a boat. Baby you're my only reason. If I didn't have you there would nothing left. The shell of a man that could never be his best. If I didn't have you I'd never see the sun. You taught me how to be someone, yeah. All my life you stood by me when no one else was ever behind me. All these lights, they can't bow me. With your love, nobody can drag me. All my life, you stood by me when no one else was ever behind me. All these lights, they can't bow me. With your love, nobody can drag me down. Nobody, nobody, nobody can drag me down. Nobody, nobody, nobody can drag me down.
got a fire for a heart. I'm not scared of the dark. You've never seen it look so easy. I got a river for a soul. And baby, you're a boat. Baby, you're my only reason. If I didn't have you, there would be nothing left. The shell of a man who could never be his best. If I didn't have you, I could see the sun. You taught me how to be someone, yeah. All my life, you stood by me when no one else was ever behind me. All these lights, they can't blind me. With your love, nobody can drag me down. Nobody, nobody, nobody can drag me down. Nobody, nobody, nobody can drag me down. All my life, you stood by me when no one else was ever behind me. All these lights, they can't blind me. With your love, nobody can drag me. Oh, when no one else was ever behind me. All these lights, they can't blind me. With your love, nobody can drag me down. Oh, nobody can drag me down. Hey, yeah, nobody can drag me home. Nobody, nobody, nobody can drag me down. Nobody. Nobody can drag me down.
Okay guys, so this next song is for he is the blank of Assisi. O yan na, giveaway na, giveaway na yan. Siguro na mga kapit, mga katoliko kayo kung si, kilala ko siya yung Sisi Blank of Assisi. Do you need more info kung sino to? Oh, sige. The next thing about this guy is nag-shift siya from HRM to philosophy. Oh, shifter siya. Hindi siya original sa atin. Oh, giveaway na yun, ha? Ayun. Tsaka nung ano siya, nung kabataan niya, o yung kaedadan natin siya, college days, madami siyang pimple sa mukha. Pero ngayon, yung mga estudyante niya, nagtuturo siya kung saan tayo nag-aral lahat, siya na ang opang. Wow, kasi mukha siyang Koreano. Oh, guess nyo na kung kanino to? Para kanino itong kantang to, okay? So, the story here is that meron tayong dance, I forgot. Basta we have this dance. Tapos ang theme was like 80s or 70s. Diba? And he was supposedly my partner. Pero ginawa ninyo ng gulo kaya hindi kami natuloy. And I remember as I was having my hair and makeup done because I'm not sure kung si Madonna ba yung ginaya ko or si Marilyn Monroe. But yeah, I was dressed up that way. And then I'm telling my hairdresser what they did to me. Or what he did to me. Na you also, somehow contributed to it. Tapos he was so devastated for me. And then, parang he really made me beautiful. Para umangat yung self-esteem ko. Ayan. So, but of course, diba? Pero sino nga, diba tingnan nyo guys, talagang merong gender inequality. Kasi ginanon niya ako dati, diba? Pero, bakit ngayon? Ano, professor, tas may business pa siya, tas may mga pa-opa-opa pa nagkaganon sa kanya. Pero ako, na nag-negosyo din naman ako, ang tingin sa akin, mababa pa din. At ang tingin mo pa rin sa akin, I'm a sucker for him.
We go together, better than the birds of a feather, you and me. We change the weather, I feel it hit in December when you around me. I've been dancing on top of the cars, tumbling out of bars. I follow through the dark and get through. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo in my brain. Baby, you know it's obvious, I'm a sucker for you. Say a word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you. Yeah, any road you take, you know that you'll find me. I'm a sucker for all these subliminal things no one knows about you, about you. And you make it up, typical me, break my typical rules. It's true, I'm a sucker for you. Yeah, don't complicate it, 'cause I know you and you know everything about me. Remember all the lights, I don't remember when you're around me. I've been dancing on top of the cars and tumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark and get enough. You're the medicine in my pain, the tattoo inside my bed. And baby, you know it's obvious, I'm a sucker for you. You say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you, yeah. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. And baby, it's obvious, I'm a sucker for you. Yeah, say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you, oh yeah. Any road you take, you know that you'll find me. I'm a sucker for all these subliminal things no one knows about you, about you, about you, huh? And you make the typical me break my typical rules. It's true, I'm a sucker for you. Hey, I'm a sucker for you, huh?
Hey, okay, so for the last song, ito, continuing on with the story, because the last song is for the next guy in the story. Okay, so we were talking about the reunion. It is a reunion. It's actually just parang sort of ano ba yun? It's over 4th year. It's like a party, ganyan, with a theme of 80s, 70s, 80s, ganyan. So anyway, I had a partner, kahit si Saint Black of Assisi denied me, rejected me, ouch. So anyway, he's no saint, but he's definitely a Prince Charming. Ayan folks, ayan, sige, gathering na, kilala niyo siya kung sino siya, because he saved me. Not really saved me, but he somehow graced my dignity as a woman, you know, of being rejected by a man for a dance. Diba? Ganyan. But what else again? Right now, I'd say that my self-worthiness and self-love is more than that, of course. And I'm working on that right now, this present time, my healing. But back then, somehow, although I wasn't in the moment, ayan, he helped me with that. And, during that time, I was so stressed that I really did enjoy. But anyway, thank you. And I just want to relive that again with this last song.
Don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back, she said shut up and dance with me. This room is my destiny, she said ooh, shut up and dance with me. with me. Back is dressed in some beat up sneaks. My discotheque, Juliet, teenage dream. I fell in my shirt as she looked at me. I knew we were bound to be together. Bound to be together. She took my arm. I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. And you're holding back. You said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh, shut up and dance with me. Oh, come on, girl. In your eyes, I think I see the future. I realize this is my last chance. She took my arm. I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and he said, oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This room is my destiny. Ooh, ooh. Shut up and dance. Don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. Shut up